Pandora, here is how I've been staying safe at home.